subscribe button, hit that like button, and turn on that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. As I cover everything Fortnite, from challenges, events, news, you name it, I cover it. I help subs with their challenges. Guys, if you want to be eligible for random gifting and new Season 11 Battle Pass and random gifting throughout Season 11, all you need to do is be new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, drop your epic in the comments. So for random gifting, guys, all you need to do is be new, hit that sub button, and drop your epic in the comments. So guys, today the new Zone Wars challenges have just been dropped. Here are the challenges. Play Zone Wars matches. You gotta do 5 of those. Get eliminations in Zone Wars matches. 10 of those. Deal damage to opponents with assault rifles in Zone Wars. 1,000. Deal damage to opponents with shotguns in Zone Wars. 1,000. Gain health or apply shields in Zone Wars. 500. Build structures in Zone Wars. 250. And once you do that, guys, you get this StarCrest Shift back bling. You get this Zone Wars spray. And after you're done with all of it, you get this awesome skateboard back bling that says Zone Wars. Really cool little back bling. I kind of enjoy it. These, you cannot party assist these challenges, guys. You cannot party assist these challenges. So these are going to be a tough one to do. You're going to have to do these all on your own. If you guys like the video, please leave a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button. And always hit that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. With that being said, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.